Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Clear Audience is receiving messages in thought form from another frequency or realm. It is considered a form of channeling. We actually do it all the time, especially under duress or in an emergency, when we focus, listen to what we call the little voice in our head. We are always connected to the other side. We need only focus on what is being said to realize how our immediate destiny is manifesting. Stop, look, and listen. The entities attributed to these messages are often thought of as one's soul, spirit guides, deceased loved ones, disincarnate entities, angels or other religious icons, aliens, sometimes dark, negative forces, etc. Sometimes the messages are preceded by the scent of something kind related to the spirit. Most often it is a floral fragrance, representing the flower of life or creation, continuity with the other side in different frequencies. This is known as clairsentience. Sometimes there is pressure on top of the head of other chakra points in the head around, lower base of brain, behind the ears. One's focus is shifted to listen for thoughts and they come through. Sometimes they are clear, other times muffled. There may be a pressure on top of the head means the opening of the crown chakra. One may also experience body sensations such as chills, tingles, hair standing on end, tickles, or other physical sensations. Learning to listen to different entities is as much fun listening to different people who has something important to tell you. You can learn to distinguish their messages by their frequency signatures, as each soul has its own soul note or frequency signature. Did you ever stop to wonder where some of your silly thoughts come from during the course of your day? Some spirit guides like to be silly and send funny messages. If you suffer from mental problems, the voices you hear are most likely a result of your illness and a psychiatrist should be consulted, especially when the voices are threatening and put you in fear factor. Mental illness goes to instability, susceptibility, fears, panic, anxiety attacks, in which case one should avoid psychic work.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.